the relationship over the years has been very beneficial. You know, there's overused word of, you know, win-win, but I do truly think between the Bar Association and its members, ALPS, and the various insurers, it's been a very good and I think well-received relationship. So.